What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Ben.
I'm Talise.
And we are
Undesignated Drivers.
Today we are back with another episode of A Day in the Life of Expediting.
Expediters,
whatever. I hope y'all like these new series. So we're going to do a new series of just everyday life of expediting. We'll try to include more of what we do every day in those series. And then we're going to start teaching on another series. We don't know if we're going to call it a series yet, but we're gonna work something out. We're working on the direction of this vlog, and we thank y'all for participating and engaging in our content and everything. We appreciate y'all.
Also, it's a lot easier for us to do it this way. When we do these shorter, like, day in the life videos, it's easier for us to vlog rather than trying to vlog over the course of a few days and trying to bring the camera out and do this all this extra stuff. It's just easier for us to put out these shorter day in the life videos. And I know some of you guys really love the long videos. You may miss the long videos, but it's a lot for us, so you might not get that many long videos.
We still put something out there, like when we go camping. Like camping, I have a playlist for camping. I have a playlist for vacation. So just check out the channel, man.
And we're growing.
Go to our page, check out our channel. If you're new here, make sure you like, comment, and hit that subscribe button. Please hit that bell so you're notified when we drop new videos for you OGs. We appreciate y'all as always, man.
He's supposed to say that.
I switch it up. You do it in the middle. You
know the switch the up.
Switcheroo, you know? I don't never want to stay.
We are at a Love's gas station. We're probably like an hour and 30 minutes.
Hour 18 minutes from Nashville.
Yeah, west of Nashville.
Yeah.
We picked up a load in Chicago. We brought it down to Humboldt, Tennessee. And then, so it's Thursday. We're chilling. It's about 2:14. Well, 2:14 on the East Coast. We're an hour behind. So we're just waiting on a load. We're about to go get some gas.
Showered and stuff.
We just showered. I did my hair.
Getting our day together. But, we're going to go get some gas and take y'all along with us. Stay tuned.
To pull up to the mall because Ben cracked his phone front and the back. It sounds like he about to crack his back, getting old, trying to jump back there.
I'm sore for working out. Don't play me
up. Nah, but we had to pull up to the mall to go to Apple really quick, and we're actually not far from Whole Foods, so we're gonna go straight there after. And then
if we don't eat in the mall,
if we don't eat in the mall, we don't need to eat in the mall, because y'all know it's some stuff in the mall we don't need to be eating right now. But it depends, because they might call, and if they call, we gotta grab something quick, so we'll see. But anyway, once we leave Whole Foods, I gotta run to the nail supply store, and continue to wait on a load. They still haven't called us. It's about 2:53 Central time, and they haven't called yet, so we're chilling. We're making a day out of it. Y'all see, we're at the mall running little errands, so we're chilling.
Hey y'all, so I always start off like,
me too.
Y'all.
We got new phones.
We got new phones, y'all.
I wasn't supposed to get a new phone.
I was supposed to get a new phone. We paid for insurance, so I was able to get a replacement phone. They refurbished, but
it's way better than the phone had before.
My camera was cracked and everything, so I couldn't do no reels for y'all or nothing. But now
it's my phone.
Now I got you.
Anyway, I had cracks in my phone, so I was just going to let them fix the screen, but they told me I had something, I don't know.
There was something wrong with her, service.
Yeah, they did a diagnostic, and something came up, so they had to replace the whole phone.
But
so.
She only had to pay the price of the screen, so.
Yeah, it worked out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you got iPhones, make sure you get the Apple Care. save our life, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Apple Care is what's up. But I'm about to go to the gym real quick. You working out?
I don't know if I'm working out because I'm super tired. We got in to Humboldt, Tennessee at like 2 a.m. No, 1 a.m. Then we had to drop off at 5 a.m. So I couldn't really get any sleep. And then we came straight to Nashville. Didn't get any sleep.
So you're not going to the gym?
I don't know, y'all. I need to go.
I'll go to the gym. I'm about to go to the gym.
I'll probably go.
And then I'll probably go find me something to eat.
Good idea.
Catch up with y'all in a minute.
Good morning. It is the next day. I actually did take my ass to the gym last night because Ben was...
I had to drag her.
No, I knew he was going to talk. She did not have to drag me.
I had to drag you out of the bed.
He's lying. Anyway, look who's still in the bed, though. And oh. I'm up early, ready to go. If we don't get a load today, we will go home. So we're just going to wait out the day. I mean, I guess it was nice to kind of just chill for this past day and a half with no load because we've been running crazy. Like, really crazy. So it's nice to get these days off, even though it sucks. We're not getting any loads. But like I said, we've been running super crazy. So it's nice to get these days where we can just chill, kind of mellow out and get little things done and go to the gym daily and all that other stuff. So can't really complain.
Hi, you guys. So we are back after, I know, that's my like sentence. We are back after Labor Day weekend. It actually worked out to be perfect. You want to tell them what happened?
So last you seen, we picked up those small boxes from, y'all know I never remember where we are.
We don't know where we was at.
But we picked those up. Oh, Nashville.
Nashville?
Nashville.
That was Nashville? No. We dropped that load in Nashville, didn't we?
No, we picked it up in Nashville and we had a load going to Atlanta. Forest Park. He doesn't remember. I remember. We picked up in Nashville those two small boxes that you've seen, and we dropped them off in Atlanta, which is perfect, so we were able to go home for the weekend. And we ended up getting a load over the holiday weekend, so that Saturday we picked up a load in Auburn, Alabama, which brought us up here to Ohio.
But we was able to go home and chill for the holiday and stuff, and yeah. We dropped that off last night. Well, yesterday, right?
Yeah, we dropped that off yesterday, and then we drove a little bit into Detroit, and then that's where we ended up right now, getting a load out of Detroit, going up to Rosaw, Minnesota.
Which is perfect, yeah. Because we've never ever taken this route before. I'm gonna pull it up and show y'all. It's up there by, what lake is it by? We're going to Lake Michigan and Lake Superior.
We're going that really, really north way. Like, y'all know the little pieces of land that, like, hang off of Michigan, that's part of Michigan, and then it connects over west, like, yeah, into Canada and stuff. That's the way we're going, and we're so excited because after almost 10 years of doing this, we've never taken that route.
We get to conquer another part of the U.S., which is great. This is why we love expediting right here. Like, loads like this is why we love expediting. And we're going to take y'all along with us for the rest of this vlog. Y'all stay tuned. Everything is going to be beautiful, cool, and I'm excited. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Yeah. All right, so we'll catch up with y'all in a minute. Hi y'all, so we just stopped, bought some KFC.
I know we supposed to be on a diet, but y'all, there's nothing to eat like up here.
This is my cheat day. This is my cheat day. I don't know about you.
A random Wednesday cheat day. Anyway, I just wanted to tell you guys, download the Upside app. I know I've mentioned this in a few other vlogs before, but definitely download it because you get cash back just for gassing up. You also get cash back at a lot of different restaurants and if you shop inside the gas station stores. So we've racked up like a lot of money since we started using it, and it's a great opportunity for people like us who get gas more than the average people. So it's really easy to rack up points, and you can, rack up cash, and you can use the cash at so many different stores. There's so many different options to choose from when you're ready to cash out. Yep. But use my code, you guys. My code is Telice6888. My name is spelled T-E-L-I-C-E. I'm sure we'll flash it up on the screen somewhere. But use our code when downloading the app, and you can definitely save a lot of money, to be honest. Like, I've seen some of it go up to, 30 cents off gas sometimes, and we just saved 13 cents off, and gas is, $3.80 here. Yeah.
50% off food, it'd be nice restaurants too. It'd be
it'd be a lot of really good restaurants on there. Definitely check it out. But yeah, we're about to grub a dub dub, Lulu.
I'm gonna catch y'all in a minute. Peace. Oh,
guys. So as y'all seen, we dropped off. It's nighttime now. We ended up deadheading to St. Cloud, which is a little bit like northwest of Minneapolis, right?
Yeah.
So we're here for the night, but we were so excited to have gone that way that we came. We've never been that way before. And that, again, is the reason why we love this job, because we're seeing sights and views and places that we probably never would have seen if we didn't have this job. And it was just really nice to, like, randomly end up at the beach. Like, how do you just randomly end up at the beach?
I know. We just, like, we conquered another part of the United States, which is awesome. Because we've been to, like, 48 states, but it's still part of each state that we haven't touched. Well, not each state. We've been to, but.
We'd have been a lot of places. But we damn near saw Canada, which is pretty cool.
It was right there.
And we were almost tempted to cross over, but
we got our passports, but
yeah, we just didn't. Next time.
Yeah. We put work first.
We wanted to put ourselves in a position to possibly get out before the weekend.
Yeah, exactly.
So today is Thursday, tomorrow's Friday. I hope we get a load. We didn't check to see how many vans are out here.
I can check right now.
We finna see.
So it's the Selectus app, it lets us search and see how many vans are out here. So we are 2 of 2. Okay, see. Boom. 2 of 2 right now.
That means
I wonder if that's the other. I think that's probably them.
Probably.
Yeah.
That means there's 2 vans and we are behind them because they either emptied first or they got into this location before us. I'm not really sure the specifics of how that works. But we don't know if they're a team or a single driver, so it's a good chance.
I think it's that single driver that was up there.
We've seen another V3 driver up there in Russell, Minnesota. I think it was number 1508.
Right. We thought we was going to be the only ones out there.
If you're number 1508, you waved and we waved back and you got the hell on just like us because that was way too far up north.
Yeah, we like that. We got a dead south right now. Like, it was fun. It was nice being up there, though.
Yeah,
it was nice to be able to. We stopped a lot. Like, we stopped at every overview. Yeah. We stopped at. Y'all gonna see it. Y'all gonna see it.
Or they have already seen it.
Oh, y'all. That was crazy. If you new here, welcome. Like, comment, and hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell so you're notified when we drop new videos for you OGs. Peace, love, happiness, man. We see y'all next time.
Bye.